Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you're fine. Are you happy? You enjoyed your Onam holidays. You celebrated Onam very nicely and you participated in some competitions and some of you won prizes. Okay, that's why I'm very happy about it. And are you remembering about what you studied in the last classes before Onam? We were studying about the festivals of India. Though it was very small chapter, I took two classes, two parts, and again I am going to take the third part, that is harvest festival. Before that, if you want me to explain, or you need some revision because you celebrated Onam, you enjoyed some holidays, and by that time you might have forgotten about what you have studied. Definitely, I hope that. So, now in this class, I am going to give you a little bit of revision, the first and second part of the Festival of India. The first part, we learned about national festival. The festivals are divided into three, that is national festival, religious festival, and harvest festival. And we all have already learned about national festival and religious festival. Which are the national festivals? You have already learned, but I am making you remember. National festival, which are they? Independence Day, we celebrated. And next one, Republic Day, we will be celebrating in January. And Gandhi Jayanti, of course, next month we will celebrate Gandhi Jayanti. So these are the main national festivals. And the importance of national festivals, you know, and how we celebrate, and what is the importance of celebrating those festivals. Already you have learned everything, and by now you already got once more you can remember. So you won't forget. When do we celebrate Independence Day? 15th of August. We have already celebrated, and 26th of January we celebrate Republic Day, and 2nd October we will be celebrating Gandhi Jayanti. So I hope now you have already remembered once again. Next we are going to revise religious festival. The last class we learned about religious festival. India is a land of many religion, and each has its own festival which is celebrated very special way. The first one, Holi. Holi is the festival of colors. It is celebrated all over the country. And Dasara or Vijayadashmi is celebrated again all over the country. And the speciality is, it marks the victory of good over evil. And Diwali again, festival of light. Even we celebrate, it is a festival of light. Each house is adorned or decorated with a lamp, and children enjoy eating sweets and distributing sweets. We know that. And again, Ganesh Chaturthi is the main festival of Maharashtra. In Muslim festivals also, we learned about Eid al-Fitr, Ramzan, Bakrid, Muharram, etc. So we already learned all these religious festivals in the last class. Christmas, very important festival and very familiar festival. We celebrated. When do we celebrate Christmas? Everyone knows that. When do we celebrate Christmas? 25th of December every year. It is celebrated with great pomp and show. And beautiful Christmas trees, stars, balloons, and all those things we put in our house. And also we celebrate it very grandly in the school also. Then another festival, Easter. Easter is celebrated, and we know what is Easter. Again, the Sikh festival like Guru Purab is celebrated. Then Buddha Purnima and Mahavir Jayanti. All these festivals are celebrated in India very grandly. That is all about. Now we have already learned and already now revised what is national festival, which are the national festivals, and also we learned now and revised religious festival, which are the main religious festivals, and who celebrated very grandly, and why do we celebrate, how we celebrate. All this now already once learned and now revised it. And I hope once again you have stored in your minds. And you have to revise and learn very nicely and prepare for the exam.